The match between Mitchell Waters and Karolina Kowalkiewicz generally was, how to say, in the first round was a bit stand-up affair. Mitchell Waters tried to shoot in, but nothing much interested happens. I just need to say that there were good trades, there were good attacks. Kowalkiewicz was keep pushing with his leg kicks. Karolina landed the super combo in the second round to open it. Waters attacked with the lead leg. Karolina countered with the right hand. And we saw when, you know, Karolina caught Waterson's leg, but Waterson somehow tripped her, and I think this was the moment that decided the second round. Waterson was in a dominant position, attempted a great armbar, but the pole defended. In the third round, we saw a good, good brawling, a good shots, a good superb attempts on both sides, punches into the clinch, fighters were trading knees. Waterson even went for a single leg into the guard. Karolina defended. There were good elbows on both sides. The pole was on the fence. Body kicks, great spin technique by Waterson. But I just need to say that Waterson was pretty much... I say this is a deserved win because she was pretty much better. And what else I've got to say? Three rounds, good win.